Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today we're doing a very, very special thing today. Today we're making slime, and I'm so excited for that. And so I'm gonna tell you everything that we need for the slime. So first off, how are we gonna be mixing the slime in? You're gonna need a bowl, and then you're gonna need something to mix it. So I'm just using this little, plastic. And then you need a little, you're going to want to use 1 teaspoon of baking soda. You're going to need baking soda. And you're going to need any color of glitter blue, any color. I just wanted to pick pink because it's my favorite color. And you're going to need saline solution. We're just using Up and Up because it was just better. So, we are gonna get started on this video, and first you're gonna wanna have your bowl set up right in front of you, and you're gonna not wanna go like this, but you're gonna wanna put the whole entire thing of glue inside. Just, not just a little tiny bit, like all of it, like this. Just like this. And I know this is gonna take a while. Almost done. Okay, that's it. That's all. And that's all of the glue that was inside of here. And that's all the glue inside the bowl. It looks so pretty. And then you're gonna have to add 1 tablespoon of baking soda. Carefully. Take 1 tablespoon of baking soda.
Teaspoon.
Yeah, teaspoon. Sorry, teaspoon. And you're gonna wanna add the inside, and that's how it's gonna be like. And then, do I just use this side? Any side, right? You're just gonna use this one, you're gonna wanna mix it all in. Just like this. If you get clumps of it inside, you're gonna wanna try to break those up a little bit. So if you get clumps, just try to gonna break it up a little bit, because then if you have your slime gets a bunch of baking soda clumpies in it, then it's gonna just be weird. Now you're gonna want to use your saline solution, and you're gonna want to put a little at a time. I'm just gonna do this. So you're gonna wanna put a little tiny bit at a time. Just like this. And then you're gonna want me. I have a special helper, mommy. And you're gonna wanna mix. Keep mixing until you get the consistency you want to be. And I keep on saying that I found it. Maybe a little bit more. Seriously. Keep mixing it. Keep mixing it. I think that's the consistency I want it to be.
Still a little too sticky.
Ooh, use me. Yes, a little wet. If it's a little wet and you want it that way, you can't stop here. I don't want it too wet, so let's keep mixing. I hope this knife doesn't break on me. Because it's bending and a bunch of stuff. I think it's gonna break on me sometime. Yeah, I'm gonna feel it. So, I'm gonna keep going. Yeah, I'm gonna use a little spray in my face. Okay. Should I just mix it with my hands? I'll start with this. Okay, if it's hard for you to mix with a knife, just start mixing with your hands. It'll be so easy. So, mix it like this. Because it's already like kind of slimy. And you're gonna wanna kinda squish it with your hands a little bit. If you don't want it wet. You wanna go wet. Gonna be your final product. I'm so happy that it came out the way I wanted it to be. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. And that's all for today. And I hope you enjoyed this video. And I already said that. And please subscribe and comment down below what you thought of this video. And give it a big like this big, and thumbs up like this big. And I hope you enjoyed this video. And I'll see you whenever I make another video. Bye!